On a Saturday morning, so it's going up to 21. It's a perfect day for something like this. Have a little fun. The Lumineers at Submarines on Indy 88.
Now it's time to go to Highway 8. I could have went Highway before. Alright, something's messed up. Yeah, I went to the bar last night. Every time I go there, it's the same guys, same thing. Same everything.
What bar is that? Besetti's. That's local water.
And they were all drunk. All the kids were drunk.
Local water.
Except for Mark, was it?
You go there often?
Who?
It's
do I go there often? That's, what, the third time this year? Maybe fourth? I go when somebody's having a birthday. Just to say hi.
Yeah.
Giving great music a home. It's Born Ruffians. Needle, it's Lorianne. We have great bloomers coming up, and they announced, unfortunately, pretty much their breakup last month. A very no-drama, amicable, mutual breakup, but they're putting on one last show. It's going to be at the Horseshoe Tavern on November 16th, and it's cool because the most recent lineup will headline, and the original version of the band will open. So that's kind of neat, right? We'll do I Wanna Die Young first. It's Ben Folds, Brick on Indie 88.
Take the link back.
stop at the berry farm. Let's grab beer. I'll grab beer at the berry farm.
Instructor.
This is the first, last 5 days we've seen this station. This is the first time I've heard commercials.
Drive past the blue, that was dangerous.
Menu. Try the fire grilled salmon salad.
Unless you want to travel on the road.
That's grilled love.
You're back to the music with C-I-N-D.
Leaving great music at home.
Thank you.
further.